Lateral head. Lateral head. Long head. Long head. Median head. And this is now the unconscious. Unconscious.
Tukod nga.
Brachialis. Brachialis. Then turn. Left knee. Pecto antibrachialis. Left. And you're going to expose now a big muscle. The muscle of a macho man.
Bicep.
This is what you call the biceps brachii. Hindi ganun ka. Ayun, there. That is the one. Biceps. Biceps brachii. Epitrochlearis. Biceps brachii. Biceps brachii. Epitrochlearis. There are only two muscles at the back. Okay. So the first thing that you should do is to lift this. Lift. Lift this one, separate. And then starting here, ulna. Dissect now. Remove the fascia. No, I can approximate it. So in your case, you have to remove totally the fascia because I'm already old. I'm not old. I do not know about this. Okay. This is now flexor carpi ulnaris. Flexor digitorum lateralis. Flex extensor. Extensor carpi ulnaris. Extensor digitorum lateralis. Extensor digitorum communis. So in your book, this is A, B, and C. Then skip. Supinator longus or brachioradialis. Then the last one will be extensor carpi radialis brevis. There one. Extensor carpi radialis brevis. Extensor carpi radialis longus. I repeat. Extensor carpi ulnaris. Extensor digitorum lateralis. Extensor digitorum communis. Supinator longus or brachioradialis. Extensor carpi radialis brevis and longus. Yes. Triangular muscle. So we call this now as pronator teres. Pronator teres. And then lift this muscle. Lift. This is now the palmaris longus. Cut the belly of the palmaris longus. Cut the belly. And you're going to expose now. Pronator teres, flexor, flexor carpi radialis, palmaris longus. Palmaris longus, flexor profundus digitorum. That's why it's called profundus, profound, because it's made up of five parts. And this is now the flexor carpi ulnaris. I repeat here. Pronator teres, flexor carpi radialis, palmaris longus, flexor profundus digitorum, and flexor carpi ulnaris. And that's it.